across the border in Ciudad Juarez, reports were made to Mexican police about a suitcase with a human body inside, located in an open field. Now, the incident happened over in South Juarez in Colonia, Sierra Vista. According to authorities, a man was walking near a field when he saw the suitcase and got closer, revealing the body. Now, so far, there has not been any information on the cause, identity, or sex of that body.